In the electrical world, every inch matters. Let's talk electrical panel clearance. It's not just about space, it's about safety, functionality, and adherence to regulations. Electrical panel clearance defines the safety gap between a panel and nearby objects. It ensures safe access for electricians and prevents accidents. Introduced by the NFPA, the NEC sets the stage. With clearances detailed for all sides, it mandates a space of 30 inches wide and 36 inches deep. And then there's OSHA, setting stringent standards for panel safety. Adherence is not just about safety, it's about avoiding legal pitfalls. Clearance above and below. Minimum 6 feet 6 inches. In front? At least 30 inches. Perimeter clearance? 36 inches. And workspace? It's 30 by 36 by 78 inches. Skimping on clearance is risky business. Electrical shocks, fires, equipment damage, it's a hazard hotspot. Not to mention the legal liabilities. Insufficient clearance? You're setting yourself up for potential fines and legal actions. But with some best practices, you can stay on top. Regular maintenance? Check. Clear labeling? Check. Obstruction-free zones? Absolute must. Having an inspector on speed dial? That's a game changer. They'll guide you through the maze of regulations. In the end, it's simple. Adhere to guidelines, keep spaces clear, and you're paving the way for a safer workspace. For the nitty-gritty on electrical panel clearance, always refer to NEC and OSHA. Safety first, always.